is in the city of Harcourt, and a great event is taking place right here today. I'm at Yitzak Rabin School. Yeah, it's an Israeli school, a school run by the Israelis. One of the best right here in the city of Harcourt, River State, South Nigeria. So today, they are commissioning a structure, and that is why I came here today for the commissioning of this massive structure. There's a school that has to do with boys and girls. That means they admit both boys and girls. There's also a school that comprises primary and secondary school right here in the city of Kakaka. So today,
welcome to Richard Onah TV.